Hey everyone on YouTube, what is going on? Welcome to Metro Exodus gameplay walkthrough part 3, Winter on the Xbox One X. So guys, make sure you guys do me a favor, click that red subscribe button. Make sure you guys do not forget to drop a like on this video. Make sure you guys leave a comment down below. And also, make sure you guys do not forget to show the support on this video by dropping a like on these videos. I work very hard on them, and I put my heart into them. So, if you guys don't know, I do a lot of work behind the scenes and off camera. Now, I pretty much majority of the time make sure I have everything together, like these videos out for you guys. But I put my heart into these videos. If you don't know what I'm talking about, you might want to go and watch.
We stopped 100 clicks from Moscow to check our Geiger counters. The thing is, they are all in the green, as if they're in a conspiracy. Still, this amazing piece of news doesn't really impress anyone that much. The guys are all confused as to what to do next. And I'm just waiting for answers. And hoping the commander, whom until recently I trusted implicitly, is going to be extremely persuasive in his reasoning.
So this is today's mission, guys. It is called Winter. Of course, you guys see what the mission is called. I just wanted to be quiet in that part of the mission because so you guys can actually hear them talking.
Why the long face?
We are at a crossroads, so to speak, where everybody can help but wonder, what next? Where do we go from here?
Yes. More or less what I expected from you. But you got the picture. So, is your counter functioning? Have you checked it?
Yes, it's all green. Double checked it. Stepan's in the green too. We don't need masks here.
So, they were telling the truth.
Who was telling the truth? Why won't you answer? Who are those people trying to kill us? Why would they shoot at you, the Order's commander? Explain something, at least! You owe us that!
Well, I might as well drop the bomb now. The war did not end.
What do you mean, did not end?
Let me finish. Most of our cities are destroyed. The rest of the country is probably under enemy occupation. To avoid new nuclear attacks against us, Command chose the only viable course of action. To play dead. To ensure radio silence, the shield system was created. A network of radio jammers covering Moscow and suburbs, so that some radio enthusiasts wouldn't bring more bombs down on our heads by whining on air.
That's all.
And it's one of these jammers that got disabled by the hands of those present here.
Could you not have shared that before? Say, before Artyom took that radio outside and caught all that radiation?
No! I only got briefed half a year ago under a strict policy.
Right here. These guys are Russian.
And then had to tell my people we were securing a weather station.
Like that. Sir, with all due respect, kill you. If we come to bed, maybe we should advance and move
on? Actually telling
I
the
have
truth.
An idea, but... Artyom, rather than carrying on with this silent disapproval of yours, check the airwaves. We should be out of the jamming range by now, so give it your best try. Look for transmissions from the Ark. Do you understand now why we are traitors in the eyes of command? We shut down a jamming station, shut up the guards, destroyed a patrol train, and ran away from Moscow. Who even needs a trial when the case is so clear? There's no way back now. Which means we have to continue moving forward.
Command, what are you talking about?
I don't know about? So
the Moscow Defense
you guys
Command.
Just gonna have, to...
have you ever heard of the Invisible Watchers?
I have, but they're just an urban legend.
Not at all. They are Command.
Wait a minute.
Are you sure they care for more than just protecting their asses? You mentioned
wait,
the
something.
Ark. What's that all about?
If our team finds their signal, you'll figure everything out. Otherwise, there is nothing to talk about. Wait a moment, what was that?
Five. I repeat, proceed to the rally point.
definitive one.
1-8-1-1-7-9. Area 1-8-5. Only by standing together shall we overcome any and all.
What in the heck did we just find? Did we just find some location coordinates? So because those were coordinates right there on the tail, body dashes.
The Yamantau Mountain.
I think the first one was 18, 11,
like this. 18. This is our goal.
It was area.
So,
18,
is this what
15.
You had in mind?
Right. Yes, this is it. The Ark Project is a whole city underground.
Right,
enormous
there.
Stores, machines, the best experts. It is the Commander General's HQ. All of the country's leaders are there. They have already started the restoration work! We will tell them that Moscow is alive!
So...
It wasn't all for nothing! Everything will change, everything! Do you get it? A new life is starting,
right?
For all
yeah,
the survivors of
the
world! By the way, are there any single women in that place?
Great reaction. So, I think the moment calls for...
I'm confused, guys.
Bring
I'm really confused.
Bring what out, Colonel? Sir?
So, they figured out that
been
Moscow was alive, which that was the name of the
last
mission.
You think
mission
I'm deaf, or what?
Part two,
ah,
which is the
that.
Part.
Just a moment. I thought my ears were deceiving me.
Part three.
It's not a short trip to the Urals, so we should make ourselves comfortable, I guess. Let's name this bucket of bolts at the very least, eh?
It's about time.
Let's go around and be done with it.
Nah, go to hell. Even better.
So this mission is all about
Aurora. The Roman goddess of dawn and a cruiser of you know what.
That's better.
Not bad. I like it.
Ah, beautiful name.
Sounds okay, but the cruiser of what? I'll tell you later.
I'm not so...
Looks like it's decided.
I think it's a good. I think it's an okay mission. Not that bad.
Let's drink to the Aurora!
Hey, Artyom, let's take a look at that map.
All right, we had a round. That should be enough. Yermak, full steam ahead.
Hi.
Full steam ahead.
Wow, that's some distance. I wonder how long it will take.
So let me guess, this girl is apparently his girlfriend, I'm guessing.
I was expecting an arrow from a kid, but I got a bullet from
it. Alright, so yeah. That was the area we ran before, I'm guessing.
Are you sure you're okay? Because
the new area we're going to, it looks like it's this area just
I
guess.
And there's definitely a lot of those ahead.
I don't need a lot, really. It's quality that matters.
So, we get off there. What did those notes say? Well, you guys can pause the video and read all this for yourself. I'm not gonna sit here and read it all, but it's saying something about some train stuff. So you guys can pause the video and read this for yourself. I'm not gonna tell you what to do if you don't want to do that. There's some notes you can read that.
Father Artyom, it seems to me, whether it was intended or not, that our colonel now has a goal to strive for because of you. We all remember the way you fought back in D6, so no matter what lies ahead, we're with you. You can count on us. Yeah, yes. As for me, I'm running a little inventory check. Yeah, it is kind of cramped in here. I'm thinking of making something of a workbench. So that's all the instruments we get, and everything else would be within arm's reach. With no workbench, you just lose small components. We'll use this place to work on the weapons. Cleaning, oiling, keep out of everybody's way, and keep them from messing with my stuff.
I actually like this.
Well, we'll have to take turns, of course, but we'll manage. So, if you find any weapons you'd like to keep, I'll store them for you here on the Aurora, and you can come back to exchange them. You'll get them back in their best shape ever, don't you doubt. Boy, have I cleaned and oiled a lot of weapons in my life. factory, and homemade too. Some of those were just amazing, so unusual. And so, if you have any weapon-related questions, I'm your man. And weapons, they are like girls. They need attention.
What? Okay.
You clean your weapon well, you oil it, you check the ammo. Because these dirty ammo caps do get rusty sometimes. But if you put your heart into it, the weapon never fails. Ah, well, I'll just finish oiling this one, then start on another.
That's all he had to say. I sat there and listened to what he had to say the whole time. That's why I was really not even talking to you guys right here. I just wanted to hear what he was saying. So,
well, hello there, Tom. Well, help yourself.
So we're gonna do that. I've been accidentally went to sleep on a video helping this guy do that. So, we already heard what he had to say. He talked about some global weapon, or global weapons. So,
first they got me to sign up, I see my experience helping people. Told me about weather stations and muted weirdness.
Outside. What's going on here? Hopefully we don't fall off the train and stay with this crap.
I'll be damned!
So, dear Moses, can you feel how sweet the air is without a mask? Or not just sweet, so many shades of taste it has. A weird feeling, eh, my friend?
Alright, so...
What are you telling me how you do
it? It's always sweet. It's what they want to do is get more of it. Right.
I was proud to be helping those mistakes. Then, about 2 months ago, they loaded a bunch of people onto my Aurora. The guards took them outside and came back at home. Told me they took the people to a nearby station, but I knew it had came in years ago. A few days later, I was coming back from Aurora.
Alright, they're not talking to us. I think they were talking to us. So what they want us to do?
Hey,
Artyom! These are all the weapons that are showing us, the crew members that are here, and the diary so far. We got Winter and Moskin, but we're on Winter chapter right now, so what we'll do is look at the radio and see what we can do. Seems like we're still in winter. So what do they really want us to do?
It sure seems safer to believe.
Mark, what's done is done. Yes, I didn't stop.
My character's actually still.
Yes, I tried to talk you out of it. Yes, you tell me you're not the only ones to survive. But even I didn't have the clearance. Not back then. This is a state secret. Do you understand? I've been granted clearance only after a fight to protect the D6. They said they needed me to teach their recruits because the war was still on. Don't you think I was shocked? What did our people in D6 die for? What did I lose my legs for? But I understood. Because the war was still on, security was paramount. Our people would have understood. So please, do the same.
You would have spent the last few years in the past. You talk about last D6. I don't even know what D6 is.
Do you think you have saved anyone? Remember that jammer? What if Moscow has been
saved? Is it just me or
something? I understand why you helped us back then. Thank you.
Don't mention it. Don't worry. It won't end up being done in vain.
So, how did you like that fresh air? Out of this world, isn't it? I thought I'd ask Yermak about where we're headed next. I'm sorry, I interrupted.
It's all right. Don't worry. There's not much left to tell.
Yes. Have you ever taken a train beyond city borders?
No. Didn't get a chance to go. I used to be a metro train engineer. I worked on the Ring Line. Huh? What a bore that was.
Is it just me or is the train slowing down?
I had no real distance either. Just to make it to the next to the left. So I kept dreaming about how good it would be to just leave the metro and work on a real railroad. Travel around Russia. Not to run in circles like a rat in a maze. Huh? My wife wouldn't let me. And we had kids, too. When I'd start going on about the railroad, about my dream, she'd stop sleeping with me for months in protest.
Yes.
But when Moscow got hit by Tatiana and little Sashenka were at home, I was working that day. Irishka was waiting for me in the metro, returning from cram school. So we survived together that day. But in the end, I lost her too. TB. You know how it goes. So I'm driving here and talking to Tatiana in my head. See, I say, you couldn't stop me for good after all. Here I am. On a real railroad. A real engineer. Danyusha. I'm sorry I got so emotional there.
Oh, it's my fault. I'm really sorry. And thank you for telling me.
Yeah, they don't really... Bro, what is he looking at? Wait, what are you...
Artyom, look at the map! Now that we know where we're going, it makes sense.
That's all you have to say, something about a map. Alright, the train is slowing down. At first it was speeding up. But now it's like... Oh, wait a minute, what?
After all those years in the underground, the air of the surface seemed incredibly fresh, intoxicating. But that was not what had caused the crew's euphoria.
Guys, we're gonna do this mission in the next part.
Our journey finally got a definite purpose provided by the transmission from the government bunker in the Urals. For 20 years, we thought that neither the government nor military high command had survived. Turns out they're still around. Where were they while we were eating each other alive in the metro? We'll have a lot of questions for them once we reach Yamantau. If we reach it. The ruins of our country are under enemy control, according to Miller. And we'll have to fight through to our goal. A small team against the occupation armies? What are the chances that we'll succeed? That we'll get some answers?
So, I'm guessing you can't end this here. So, What can we do? Alright. So, we're gonna wait till this turns a color. Right? Or wait till that countdown. I think that we have to wait till that countdown or something like that. I'm trying to see what's going on. It's not working. Guys, I can't cancel out the mission. Why not? Or is that just a glitch happening? I don't know. But I did not mean to start that. I totally meant to. Is this still stuck? Wait a minute. What's going on? I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be going, right? Well, I guess I will end this here. Guess we will. So, it did stop, of course. But guys, this is where I'm going to end it. Because, we're going to do this in the next part. Whatever this is called, we're going to play this in the next part, guys. But make sure you guys do me a favor and click that red subscribe button if you guys enjoy what you have seen here today. And also, guys, make sure you guys check out the description down below where you guys can follow us on social media. We got to join our Discord server with many other members that are subscribed to this channel and also support us on Patreon if you enjoyed what you have saw here today. But that's going to do it for me today. And if you guys want to see more of Metro Exodus here on the Xbox One X, join us in part 4 where we will be continuing this next mission where it is going to repeat everything it said at the end of this episode. But guys, that's going to do it for me today. And I will see you guys in the next video. And this video will be coming out to you guys is on July the 4th, 2020 is when this video will be coming out to you guys. And I will see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye.